Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Super One has just signed in, and welcome to a review of Mr. Reyes 97. Good guy. Oh, are you really good? Are you really a good person? Because I see 121 hidden trophies. You calling yourself a good guy? What are you on that fucking Sly Cooper shit? Like, come on, okay, so you have an A on your report card, but 121 hidden trophies. 71 platinums, but 121 trophies. 121 trophies that are fucking hidden. Why? What are you doing? You hacking? Huh? Is that why your ranks are fucking red? Damn. Alright, okay, whatever. Okay, so what you playing recently? Ghosts. Elturic, oh, you got the plat for that, alright. That's good. Elturic, blah, blah, blah. Turk, lucky guy. Yeah, you're definitely lucky. Fucking hiding fucking 121 fucking 1,000 top rated fucking fucks wrong with you. You better be a good guy, so let's see what you're all about. Alright, so let me see. Okay, there's like really nothing serious but Miss Pac-Man. Okay. What is all. Okay, like. Damn, dude. Already to a great start. All right, never mind. Call of Duty Ghosts. There you go. All right, so that's good. Call of Duty Ghosts. See to work on the DLC. So eventually you get that. Infinite Warfare. I guess we can check that. We can check that. Yeah. But the Call of Duty. See, you have one. I don't understand. You play one and then three, but where's two? Like, what the fuck is this? Is this all the Call of Duty you like or something? Like. It's funny because all this is Infinity Ward Call of Duties, and it's like nothing else. Alright, is it Cartoon Network? Alright, see Counter-Strike. Okay, so what's going on with this Crash Bandicoot? How are you going to play 1 and 3, but not 2? What the fuck is this? Okay, whatever. Dead Nation. Alright, got everything completed. Nice. Okay, Dragon Ball Xenoverse. Nice, alright. And then we got nothing but easy crap. Okay, GTA 5, if you get that, that'd be cool. Easy crap. Okay, you even do Jak and Daxter. Try to at least finish that. Okay, you got Jurassic Park. Killing Floor 2, okay. Nonsense. Need for Speed, if you get the DLC, that'd be great. Both Need for Speeds, actually. The Most Wanted and the reboot. What else? Pac-Man Championship Edition. Please get that done. Okay, Persona 4 Dancing All Night, right? I guess. You have one Ratchet and Clank. That's it. What you got for Resident Evil? Okay, Raccoon City. Ooh, you got Raccoon City. Damn. Alright. But, Code Veronica. Okay. Let's see, Resident Evil 4. That's the one. I don't know what's going on with this right now, but you getting some Resident Evil. You get some Resident Evil done. That's good. Rockets! Yes! He has the game too. Yes! Alright, Sly. What is this? One and two. So you are on that Sly shit. I just don't know what's going on with three. Like you're playing on February, and then you play months later, but then you just didn't want to play three anymore. Alright, Sonic the Fighter, Sound Shape, Stack, Square Boy versus Bullies. The fuck? Man, okay, Taco Master. Okay, at least Tekken Revolution. Took you 5 hours and 46 minutes on Terminator. Loser. What else you got? Walking Dead. No games found. Man, that's how much man you are right now. What the fuck, man? Like, it's like, okay, you play games, but the majority of it's fucking like 1 minute fucking platinums. Jesus Christ. Okay. So let's see what you got. Okay, first trophy is Minecraft. First platinum is Minecraft. Okay. Did you even do the DLC on it? I even checked like that. Oh, you did. Okay. See, I didn't even realize that. 10 platinum sound shades, okay, whatever. 20 platinums, Flower. I don't know what that is, but all right. Okay, that's probably the only thing that's worth looking at is this, and that's it. Everything else, I don't even give a shit, dude. Like literally, your 50 plus Resident Evil. That's worth looking at the milestone. That's it. That's the only trophy worth looking at. Everything else is like, pfft, shit. The fuck is this? All right, and then Infinite Warfare. What the fuck you doing here? Let me see. Oh damn, you even get that? What? I didn't never knew that's such a problem. But all right, what else? Okay, you play some zombies. No DLC. But yeah, you got all the online. Oh, see, at least you got Dominion. Shit. Okay, well, nothing much I can say about zombies. I haven't played them yet, but well, now for the final results. Now I see you are actually playing games, but you need to play more, at least the ones that are worth playing. Not less than a day class, because majority of that is basically all I see. So if you can complete the Resident Evil series, your list will actually mean something to me. So, I'll give you a 2 out of 10. Can't really take you seriously. So, what do you guys rate him? If he gets Modern Warfare 2, will he be a fan of Infinity Ward? Or is your name really Nick Reyes? Stay tuned for the Reyes Syndrome as you're listening to Best Trophy Hunter.